England booked their place in the final with a 3-0 win over Israel in the semi-finals. The young Lions were dominant throughout the game, and they deserved their victory. Morgan Gibbs-White opened the scoring in the 38th minute, and Cole Palmer doubled England's lead in the 65th minute. Cameron Archer then sealed the victory in the 90th minute. England have now reached the final of the European U21 Championship for the first time since 2009.